Hey yo together and welcome back to the StarCraft 2 Unranked, where I'm losing against crappy players with crappy strategies. Because I'm at least as crappy as they are. Oh man, that's so unfair. Nope, lost too much stuff trying to be cool. The ramp is also very unfortunate for Terran on that map. Okay, so now we have a Terran player, we had a Protoss player, and now we have a Zerg player, I mean. So we had everything in this small run. And against Zerg, I would like to try out a crappy strategy, which I've seen on IM a lot now. So I will try it out. I don't know if it works or not, I don't know if I can play it or not, I don't know if it's good or not, I don't know. But I sure will find out. Okay. Okay. Okay, and it's somewhat of a two base. No, wait, is it? Yeah, it's a two base attack, but it hits very early. So that's a, I think one gaze should be enough, but I don't know. That's the thing. I don't know if one gaze is enough or not. I will try it out. I will see. If not, then my bad. If yes, then it's fine. I think it should be enough. I think it should be enough. Maybe it's not. Maybe I get the second gas with the factory. I need to see, I don't know. Come on. Okay, cool is the, oh wow, that's not nice. Does he have speed already? More Zerglings are coming, okay. So where is his link stuff? Maybe he goes for speed, but I don't think so. I mean, it could be, but... Yep, was good, I got the second gas. So now it's safe. I saw his Zerglings moving across the map. Which is strange already. I think I got my stuff too early. I don't know if it's working or not. This build seems strange to me, to be honest. It's really strange. Oh, it's a Nidus. Okay, okay. I don't know why he goes for that kind of stuff. That's the worst Nidus I've ever seen. Seriously. This is the worst Nidus I've ever seen. Why a second Nidus? What is he doing? What the hell is he doing here? Okay, that was really strange, to say the least. And there he goes again. He's not slowing down. But what is this kind of play? I don't get it. Do you understand it? I don't. Maybe I should get a Viking here. He lost a queen, he lost so much. It's so strange. Sure, he has a... Nope. That's game. Yeah, he will go for Onidas again, I know, but seriously, what's he gonna do with it? Probably a whole lot of nothing. So I killed that now. And then he's stuck there. I can lift buildings, you know, that's my secret strength. I can lift buildings, and he cannot. I do have a Viking somewhere, right? Yes, it's Viking. I don't know why we need to do a base trade now, this is so strange. Yeah, that's why I do have those units there. And I can land wherever I want my buildings, it'd be completely fine. Maybe go for a Banshee. GG. Okay, I've never seen a Nidus with circlings. That's so... Oops. It's super early. He didn't even go for a whole lot of units there. Just circling. Why circlings? Sure, against double medivac drop, it would be super strong because it hit so early and got nothing, but I got... I mean... Where's my... Can I have army? Army. Units. Sure, I don't have many units, but those are hellions. Takes 14 seconds. It was so strange. Here come the circlings. He killed a lot of SCVs. No, wait, he didn't. Only 9. That's nothing. This makes just no sense at all. So he wasted all his money, all his units. He doesn't have anything left. And with roaches, he definitely would have won this. Roach, Ravager, Queen? I think he would have won this. That was so strange. I don't know the exact build order for this style I wanted to play. It's somewhat of an all-in. with Hellbats and Marauder with Concussive Shells and a Medivac, so you can heal, lift units that get to die, and you can slow Queens, so that Hellbats can reach them, and you are of course not that bad against Roaches. And behind that you macro up, that's the plan, but yeah. Okay, that game was so strange. I don't know what the games today were. Cheese into mech, then cheese into GG without GG, and then cheese into GG with GG. I mean, what the heck? So strange. Anyways, that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Hey, oh there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye-bye.